We're here at HR Tech World Conference back in Amsterdam after 2 years in Paris. Next to me is Alex from Robot Vera.
Hi. Hi, Martin.
Hi. Nice to meet you. What is Robot Vera?
So the Robot Vera is an AI-based robot recruiter that helps to source the candidates. So it means that Robot Vera could call the candidate, ask if he is looking, for a job, and ask the qualified questions, understand the answers, talk to candidate, also answer the questions because she's a machine learning, using the machine learning technologies, and so help to hire faster.
So as a recruiter, you add a profile.
Yes, you add the resumes to Robot Vera, and after that the robot, and you need to put inside the qualified questions, so what you want to check with the candidates, and after that the robot will check the answers and help you to do all the qualification process.
Okay, so you have some good resumes from people you already hired, maybe?
Yeah. You could have the resumes from the popular job boards you're using, but another one option is if you're using your website to attract the applicants. Sometimes there are a lot of applicants that didn't finish the applications, and you could just take these applications, give it to Robot Vera, and do all the qualification work just in 15 minutes. We do that, for example, in the United States and in Russia currently right now.
Okay, perfect. So. And you say it's a voice robot.
Yeah, it's a voice robot. So it means that the voice is a very comfortable thing for the candidates, and it works like a Siri or Alexa. So people like to talk to robot, and when they hear that it's robot, it's some fun for them, and it's working very well.
So your phone rings, and you answer it, and then.
And she says, Hi, my name is Vera, I'm a robot, are you still looking for a job? And every day that happens thousands and thousands times. So we are the only one company right now in the world that get 1 million interview with the candidates made by the robot.
Wow. So what do you, if you got the voicemail?
Voicemail?
Yes.
You could ask Vera just to call you back in 1 hour, 3 hours, or anytime you want. And another one thing, if you go through the interview and said finally that you don't like the vacancy, she asked why. And it was a surprise for us that more than 20% of the candidates, they really spent 2-3 minutes describing why they don't like an offer. And that is very useful for the company. For the recruiters, hiring managers, because the people, in compare with the human, they tell more truth to the robot than just directly to the recruiter, and it helps company to make her offer much better.
Nice. Which companies do already use it?
So currently there is no one recruiter or company in Russia who do the mass recruitment and doesn't know about Vera, but we work with the. More than 180 enterprise customers. We work with PepsiCo, we work with Kelly Services, we work with Ashan, IKEA, and many other companies, from banks to retailer companies, from insurance companies. Okay.
Nice. And yesterday you also won the Startup Awards at HR Tech?
Yeah, we won the first prize, and so we're proud. We're proud to be the first one, guys.
Yeah. So, and next year you will have a great booth here.
Next year this year we go into London, and I guess this year we will go into Vegas also. And I hope that we could get to the big scene.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Martin.